Today we celebrate Saint Elizabeth of Portugal. Elizabeth is usually depicted in art wearing royal garb or with a dove or an olive branch. That's because she was a peacemaker throughout her life. At her birth in 1271, her father, the future King of Aragon, was reconciled with his father, the reigning monarch. Meanwhile, young Elizabeth learned self-discipline and developed a deep sense of spirituality. At age 12, she was given in marriage to Denis, King of Portugal. During her married life, she continued her practice of daily Mass and was known for aiding pilgrims, strangers, the sick, the poor, anyone in need. At the same time, she remained devoted to her husband, whose infidelity to her was a scandal to the kingdom. Denis was the object of many of her peace endeavors. She was finally rewarded when he gave up his life of sin. She repeatedly tried to make peace between her husband and the rebellious son, who thought that he was passed over to favor the king's illegitimate children. After the death of her husband, Elizabeth became a secular Franciscan and retired to a monastery of the Poor Clares.